This water is like 80 degrees.
Apparently it works underwater.